Are you planning to develop an app with MAXST SDK? Today, I will introduce MAXST SDK's license types and how to get this license. Basically, you can build one application with one SDK license. And with each license, you can develop one application for iOS and Android. You can use all features with only one purchase, as it is an all-in-one product, including Instant Tracker, Visual Slam, Object Tracker, Image Tracker, Marker Tracker, QR Code Tracker, and QR Barcode Reader. Above those, there is also a Cloud Recognizer feature, which you can use with SDK Prod subscription or Enterprise license by purchasing separately. So now, let's check what types of SDK license we have and which license you need. There are three types of MAXST SDK license: Free, Pro, Enterprise. And Pro licenses are divided into one-time fee and subscription. Here, please remember, MAXST SDK license is not appropriated by enterprise size. MAXST provides AR SDK at the same price regardless of enterprise size. So, you only need to choose the right license depends on your development requirements. Let's check it out from the first. What is the free license? You can use free license to release your app for non-commercial purpose or to test SDK performance before purchasing the license. Watermark is included. And the Pro license? Pro licenses are for commercial app with no watermark. This license is available when the number of downloads are under 100,000. If the number of downloads reaches 100,000, you maybe have to upgrade your license to Enterprise. The differences between the two licenses are SDK updates and Cloud Recognizer feature. Let's check for the Pro one-time fee license first. Pro one-time fee license is to download the latest version of MAXST SDK upon your payment. This license does not include future version updates. So version updates like SDK 4.0 to 4.1 is unavailable. However, a bug fix release like version 4.0 to 4.01 is available. This license is recommended for a short period event app. Next, Pro subscription license is possible to get updated version of MAXST SDK until the subscription expires. To keep updating SDK versions, it should be purchased every year. Also, if you're planning to use Cloud Recognizer feature, you shall have Pro subscription license. To get Cloud license, you need to purchase separately. Get more information from the next video, Cloud Recognition for Image Targets. Last, Enterprise license. As I mentioned earlier, Enterprise license is not related to the size of the enterprise and it is required for those occasions. After developing your app with MAXST SDK, and if the app has more than 100,000 downloads, you will need to upgrade your license to Enterprise. Second, if you need an external camera interface support to apply AR functionality to your existing app that are using camera feature, and also, this feature can be pre-tested with the free license. If you plan to develop an app in Windows, Mac OS, or smart glasses, you also need the Enterprise license. When you want to train image targets on your own server because of the security issues or any other issues, then you also need to have an Enterprise license. Fifth, for a private in-house app for internal use. And the last, for a pre-installed app on a device and distribute. In addition to this, if you need SDK customization or one-to-one technical support or any other requirement, you need an Enterprise license. If you want to get Enterprise license, please contact sdk@maxst.com. To sum up, if your requirement does not match Pro licenses, you need an Enterprise license. Stay tuned for more FAQ videos to solve your questions. Thank you.